So, St. Mary's University, a lot has changed over the years. I remember since my freshman year, like physically even, the school changed quite a bit. I remember there wasn't the commons wasn't there. The sports complexes weren't updated. Even our residence halls weren't as I guess nice. But I guess the overall feel of it hasn't changed is what I like to get at. And I first came here during a sleeping bag weekend. I didn't even know about this school, to tell you the truth. It's kind of just, I found out about it on a whim. And so I ended up just applying it just to see where it took me. And so I signed up for a sleeping bag weekend just to check it out. And when I came over here and my experience here, I really enjoyed it. There's a unique feel to the campus, and everyone was really inviting. And so it really put it up there. I was initially going to go to UT, where I'm from in Austin, but I figured I wanted to experience something new. And I think overall the thing that really made me come over here was the small size. I thought that if I would have gone to UT, I didn't think I would get, I guess, the necessary attention. I'm just more into small classrooms overall, and my experience here at St. Mary's, that's definitely something I still believe. Professors overall, we gain their attention, and they know us, we know them. I think those small classrooms really help out with that. School also influenced me in terms of professional goals. My freshman year, I came as a business major, and I was really sure that I thought that's what I wanted to do. After a semester here, and although I didn't take any business courses, my high school, I had a feel for it during my high school years, and so I thought I would do the same thing here in college. But after a while, I just started to notice I just did not like the feel to it, and so my senior year of high school, I know I majored in, or I didn't major, I took a biology course and a physics course, and I really enjoyed it, and so I ended up switching my major from finance to biophysics. It really caught my eye. I was scrolling through the, I had an idea what I wanted to do. I thought I wanted to pursue something in healthcare. I took an interest to that towards my end of high school year, and so I ended up switching to biophysics right when I saw that it was offered. It really interested me. Physics really interested me, and biology did as well. And so I thought it was a perfect fit for me. And I thought it would take me to where I needed to be, and that was medical school. And so, thinking back to my freshman year, I think the school did a lot to influence that as well. They always influenced us to pretty much seek out what we wanted to do. I got pretty involved in the school actually, in terms of extracurriculars, and that influenced me a lot. I ended up joining the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program, which if you don't know, it's we prepare income taxes. The school trains us to prepare income taxes for the surrounding neighborhoods, and so when I did that, I really took a liking to that, and it took some of my experience in the business world to something that I thought a competent physician would need, and that's just some interpersonal skills to better help an individual like head on. And so I thought that was really great, and so I ended up doing that for the next 2 semesters, or for the next 2 spring semesters. And I would have done that this semester as well, but I just did not have the time, and but I really wish I would have done it. But looking back, the school really pushed me to pursue what I wanted to do. I know they're always my professors told me to seek out shadowing, and so I did. When I did that, I found out that I really did like medicine. It was something that I started to take really seriously, and so I started to shadow physicians, and so that's really where my passion was held at, helping others and through medicine, through science. But as I said, a lot has changed. I've grown a lot. I think this school has helped me do that too. Let's see, my sophomore year, I think my sophomore year is pretty tough, switching from relatively low load in terms of classes to science heavy load. And I remember having 4 courses, and 3 of those courses had a lab. It was biology, chemistry, and physics. And it was definitely, it definitely made me humble in a sense. I knew it was something that I knew it made me realize that school was something that I really needed to try harder in. Although I was doing well before, it kind of just brought me back to reality to really see where my goals were at and to see where I needed to be headed towards. But overall, thinking back to St. Mary's, my experiences here, would I do it again? I think so. I've gained a lot of knowledge. There's a lot of stuff that I learned that I don't think I would be the same person without that said knowledge. I definitely wouldn't be the same person without St. Mary's, and I've become a better person overall, I think. Yeah, overall, I think St. Mary's made me the person I am today, and I like the person I am today.